To place the liner inside the envelope, we are first going to need to remove this self-adhesive strip. Now, I found it a bit difficult to remove with my fingernails, so I like to use a small knife. Using the point of the knife, simply slip it under the strip and remove. Turn the liner around and then place it inside the envelope. Press it down and you're all set.